sharp end, and I use it for cutting deep roots like burdock or bamboo, for cultivating, for carving, for making rows, posing these rows, for making posts.